Schau, wir machen nun ein Spiel. Es ist doch ein schönes Spiel, es heißt Wahrheit.
Hello, welcome to Gloss Radio, episode 3. Konnichiwa, minasan. Yōkoso, Gloss Radio, episode 3. This time, I have a pretty mixed bag of music lined up, but I like it. I really like it. It's a little shorter than last time. The last episode I did was like an hour and a half, so gonna try and keep this one a little shorter, and yeah, we'll see where it takes us. Hopefully I get warmed up and into the talking flow state. The beginning is a bit rough, you know. it's harder to let myself conversate naturally. But yeah, we'll see what happens, and I hope you all are doing well wherever you are. And if not, I hope this music does you some good. And I think we'll just get right into it. So, once again, this is Gloss Radio. I hope you enjoy.
Geht, wenn an der nächsten Ecke schon ein anderer steht. Man sagt auf Wiedersehen und denkt beim Glas Wein. Na schließlich wird der andere auch ganz reizend sein. Wer wird denn weinen, wenn man auseinander geht? Wenn an der nächsten Ecke schon ein anderer steht. Man sagt auf Wiedersehen und denkt sich heimlich los. Na endlich bin ich wieder ein Verhältnis los. Denn weinen, wenn man auseinander geht, wenn an der nächsten Ecke schon ein anderer steht. Man sagt auf Wiedersehen und denkt sich heimlich los. Na endlich bin ich wieder ein Verhältnis.
When was the last time that you looked in the mirror very close and examined your own eyeballs? It had been a while for me, and I recently was examining my own eyeballs, and I was very, this sounds kind of pretentious, whatever. I was very impressed with the level of detail in my own eyes. And I think if you haven't done that in a while, definitely do that. Or take a picture of your own eyes. Don't do what I did, which was I turned my flash on and I was trying to get the best photo possible, and I ended up very teary-eyed from the flash. But yeah, it's magnificent, the level of detail that everyone's eyeballs have. And it had me thinking about how you don't get a chance really to just examine people's eyes often. But I guess it makes them more special, maybe. But everyone's eyes are really so detailed and kind of hidden gems that are like out in the open still, you know. And it's also interesting that it could be difficult to look at someone's eyes without them getting the wrong idea. Or oftentimes it has some kind of meaning if you're looking into someone's eyes, other than just for the sake of admiring each other's eyeballs. Even though they're so pretty and they're just another part of human or animals. But yeah, it's interesting to think that you use your eyes every day if you got them. And I think people don't have enough empathy for I feel like people don't have empathy for others when making eye contact or looking around. Maybe especially in Chicago. you don't want to hold eye contact too long with everyone. People get offended very easily or quickly. But it's too bad. Okay, for this next song, I want you to imagine two frogs. They're in business suits. They're holding champagne glasses. Their champagne glasses are square shaped, and there's a red bubbling liquid inside of them. The frogs seem to be doing some kind of business. They're standing on their back legs. They're both 2 feet tall. They exchanged handshakes. A deal has been made. Imagine this scenario, and your enjoyment will increase tenfold. Thank you.
Thank you. I'ma run and find it on the line, they undermined it. On my mind, they put it on my soul, pray for alignment. Pray for many things, it rings how I stay reminded. It was like yesterday, can't hesitate, I never signed it. Never mind it, heaven knows, but it ain't every time. Lost, I set aside. I got a debt as high as fires, I'll be flying. Just another day, the nights I'll be wild. Quick to feel away and light off the fire. Where I'm at, them words is die. I preach them to the choir, written down, made me a writer. Gotta get around, my feet on ground, made me a rider. And benign since 1999, high mighty eye. On this road, it's a ride or die. I'm only plying before the eyes, it's a cycle ride. When it's fire, fly, drifting, it's a finer line. Everybody got their time, know they try and wish on mine. Why I hit the climb, come listen when they hit my line.
A long steps, high grill, we just do a talk less. Going through it, how it's true, we talk best. I'm off text, I ain't going to the stool, I call red. Some niggas jumping till they doom, call dead. Raw flex, I ain't folding, plus the music concrete. If I ain't go, then the dudes all dead. It's jaw tense, all the bloomers, it be true for soft stress. It's all blessed, I'm star bred, ain't the truth for all men. Till my stars red, shot didn't thaw yet. When I'm snoozing, I be with the star stretch. I used to listen, but the niggas lost death. It's the big and dark dread. Slipping hard, plus you know a nigga hard head. I'm getting large, I don't really far fetched. Can't remember all the stories that ain't hit the ball pen. This isn't sharp, problem is I didn't talk then. Now I'm quick to bark, I be in the mixes off then. Had the biggest arm, tripping by, didn't call friends. Now I live alone, I ain't feel a bit of constant.
Does anybody out there own a pet fish? I don't. I would like to have one. But I think if I had one, I would like want to go all out for it, you know? It's the same with any pet, I think. You have to be ready to spoil that motherfucker. At least that's how I feel about it. Also, like, do you think... I wish people got excited about fish like the way that they get excited about cats and dogs. I think that would be fire. Like, oh yeah, let me come over and meet Johnny, the new betta fish in town. No, that would actually be fire. It's kind of strange that people don't do that. Maybe it's not, because you can't, like, hang out with a fish. Do you think people ever, like, this is going to be crazy, but do you think people ever, like, take a bath with their fish? That sounds kind of fire, dude. Like, you have a I've heard betta fish, you can only have one because they're like aggressive. But I wonder if you could like hang out in the tub with your fish. Maybe you need to aerate the tub or something. That's a good question. I wonder like if when you first fill up a bath, is the water aerated enough? Because I know the conditions have to be right. I think it's like the water has to have enough oxygen. I don't know all the science behind it. But that's crazy, dude. I'm about to get some fish and hang out with them in the tub. There's definitely certain fish that I wouldn't trust, though. It'd be like... It's the same with dogs. Like, there's certain dogs that even... if they're nice, I don't know, man. You can't trust them. Maybe you can, but I have to get to know you first. Maybe you could condition them, like get a little gate or something for the tub for your fish. Put a gate in there, and then slowly like, condition them to hang out with you. Teach them to do tricks underwater. Dude, I wonder if anyone has ever done this. Crazy. I always wanted to, when I found out that you can, like, order fish and some wildlife off of Amazon, I always wanted to, like, start a YouTube or a TikTok and, like, do unboxings and reviews of, like, live animals. That just sounds so funny to me. But I think it would be so awesome. It's like, today, hey guys, back with another video. Today, we're unboxing the blue shrimp. I have the blue shrimp saved in my wish list right now, actually. Maybe I'm gonna do that. That's on my bucket list to do that, for sure. Right up there with hanging out with the fish in the water. I wonder, maybe if you condition them and hang out with them enough too, like in the bathtub, I don't know, in the bathtub that you could like take them to the lake and they won't swim away. Nah, there's no way. But, like, there has to be at least one fish out there who's loyal and would, like, stay by you at the beach, you know? And maybe there's different kind. Like, maybe goldfish are more loyal than betta fish. Kind of like golden retrievers. Maybe goldfish are the golden retrievers of fish. Yeah, they gotta be. That's like the classic fish. They kind of get, yeah. I think I'm on to something. Just think about that while I play the next song. Thank you. Okay, so after our conversation about Fisch, I was wondering if anyone like brings their Fisch to hang out with other Fisch, like, like, do you think people bring their Fisch to hang out with their friends' Fisch? Or like, what if your Fisch was trained and you brought it to the lake with your friend? Dude, no, that would be so fire, right? So I was researching it and I didn't find anything. So I'm gonna have to do that. We're gonna have to have a Fisch meetup. The Gloss Fisch meetup. But I also did find this video of a beloved Fisch named Star doing 10 tricks from 8 years ago on YouTube. So we're gonna let this video rock while I play the next song. Do enjoy.
Blonde Haare, dunkel, blaue Augen, sehe ich, wo ich nur geh und steh. Und ein kleines, dummes Kinderlächeln, das ich doch in Träumen immer nur seh. Mein blondes Baby, vergiss mich nicht, mein kleines Baby, tu sowas nicht, du ahnst ja gar nicht, was du mir bist, weil deine Seele ein Baby. Mein kleines Baby, oh, hör mir zu. In meinen Träumen bist du nur du. Hör meine Sehnsucht, die zu dir spricht. Mein blondes Baby, vergiss mich nicht. Und das Leben, das geht immer weiter, und auch du wirst mal alleine gehen. Doch mein Herz bleibt ewig dein Begleiter. Und es weint mit dir, es kann dich verstehen. Mein blondes Baby, vergiss mich nicht, mein kleines Baby, tu sowas nicht. Du ahnst ja gar nicht, was du mir bist, weil deine Seele ein Baby ist. Mein blondes Baby, oh, hör mir zu. In meinen Träumen bist du nur du. Hör meine Sehnsucht, die zu dir spricht. Mein blondes Baby, vergiss.
Thank you.
clap. Everybody clap. Now. Clap for Star. I really like trick number 8 when Star did Limbo. That shit took me by surprise the first time I watched that. But anyway, I'm going to wrap up this episode, or whatever you would want to call it. Like I said, did I say? I don't remember. But this is a bit of a shorter mix. I hope you don't mind. I think it's nice to keep it a bit shorter. The last one was pretty long, so yeah, I'm feeling good about it, and we'll wrap it up here. But thank you for listening. Kiite kurete arigato gozaimashita. And I hope you have a good day and a good night wherever you are. And that's it. Yo. Peace.
Whoa!